If it's all right, call me Johnny.
Yeah, Johnny sounds like a better name. He's a movie star, man. He should be in Hollywood. What the hell?
You and the beasts are no different. Scorched shadows born to the world.
Is that why you ran in the fire?
When a beast steps into the light, unless the light is put out, the shadow cannot be erased.
Ed, Jonathan, Eva, oh man. The snake's got fucked upside of his face.
There is light, there is shadow. To return everything to normal, the light must be extinguished.
That makes sense. She doesn't look that much older.
And when that happens,
she's older than Melissa, pre of course.
You will be too.
Damn, that's fucked up. I know Big Boss is already dead, but he's lost both his parents in like 5 minutes. Look at you, bastard. Seriously. That's fucked up. He only just met his mom for like an hour. Like, what the hell? And his dad, too. For the most part. Fucking, he still not got that knife out of his shoulder.
If he takes it out now, he'll bleed to death.
You reckon?
That's what will happen. That's why. He's left it in because he needs to get it surgically removed, because then if he starts bleeding out, they can repair it.
Oh, that's a good... Oh, okay.
That's it. We pride ourselves on service.
Oh, and then Drebin takes it out anyway. What an asshole.
Let's take this guy in his grave.
Yeah. Maybe he's got some...
Body armor? What do you think? the monkey. That is fucked up. Oh my god. So what was the point of the save we did earlier? If that was all cutscenes? Whatever. Yeah, we'll save the game again, even though we didn't really need to save it in the fucking first place. So it was all just fucking cutscenes, what was the point? God, if all those people had died, I would have been fucking pissed. Everyone from all the Metal Gear Solids apart from Solid himself. And Anakan, obviously. And all because Naomi was a bitch. What the hell? Fucking bullcrap. So out of all the old characters, there's just Solid, Anakan, and Jack left. And Colonel, because he's obviously not there, and Roach, because they're obviously fucking somewhere else. Merrill survived thanks to Johnny. He looks like a Hollywood movie star. Seriously, he does. I mean, God. Oh, that makes sense. That's okay. At least Sunny is alright. Now she's singing in Japanese. One big egg. Ah, she's covering it. Sweet. So Sunny's okay. Thank God. At least we didn't, like, purposely put her in danger, the bitch. I would've been really pissed. Where's that flower? She obviously has no idea that Naomi's working for the bad guys. Of course. You can definitely tell she's older. She's got older space. And her hair, pretty much, too.
We'll launch a stealth nuclear warhead at JD.
I thought you couldn't control the nuke with GW.
We can't. We've taken over their guns and heavy weapons, but the WMDs are still under JD's control.
All right.
That's where Rex comes in. I know where to find nukes they don't control.
Oh, shit.
Vamp, how long until Rex is ready?
All that's left is the final chair.
Oh, no. Fuck.
We identified JD's location through GW. An abandoned 20th century satellite orbit disguised as debris.
I thought we destroyed Metal Gear 1. Like, Metal Gear Rex in fucking 1.
Satellite orbit.
I didn't play 1, but I'm assuming they did.
There's no need to worry about the Patriots intercepting it.
A stealth move. How the fuck did they manage to build that?
Once JD, the core AI is destroyed, GW's priority will rise to 1. And all the systems under JD's control will then be ours to command. Now go. Repair our haven.
Yes,
Master.
Shit.
Aw,
oh,
fuck. And then Vamp destroys the two. Mark II, the bastard. Shit. Oh no, it's there.
The video feed from the Mark II cuts off here.
It's not bad. Don't know where the haven is, though.
Yeah. Drevin was saying something about that. In the beginning, the Patriot system was controlled by 4 AIs, with JD at the top.
Oh.
One of those AIs was GW. The Patriots thought it had been destroyed, but
the Mark II's down,
yeah. As cover to slip inside the system.
So I can't move it, duh.
W. I heard that name before. GW was one of the Patriot cell AIs. It was installed on Arsenal gear.
Yeah.
Emma's worm should have put it permanently out of commission. But Liquid somehow recovered and repaired it.
Ah, shit.
I'm guessing JD must be unable to recognize GW, even though it's inside the Patriot system. It's a blind spot. GW was written off as lost while it was still tied in.
Uh-huh.
Using it let Liquid interfere with the AI from the inside. He made contact under the guise of Big Boss's genetic code.
Yep.
Even the AI threat detection system was fooled.
Damn.
Liquid did some crazy shit. Free from oversight by the Patriots' AIs. It all makes sense now. That's why they made Arsenal go berserk 5 years ago. GW was on board.
I thought we already established that.
Where is this haven? Where is their base? Don't worry. Mei Ling is using the position of the Mark II's last transmission to predict the course of Liquid's ship.
Nice.
It's only a matter of time before we find it.
I forgot about Mei Ling, actually. Damn.
But that's not all Liquid said. Something about Rax being ready.
I thought we took care of that, big fucker. Damn.
Shadow Moses.
Oh shit, are they on Shadow Moses? That'd be nuts! Oh, Campbell, what does he want?
U.S. military systems are all in Liquid's hands now.
Yeah, we gathered that. Colonel, thanks for pointing out the obvious.
Have all been shut down. Guns are falling silent across the Earth. It's the first total ceasefire in human history.
How's the White House responding?
Not very well, but if all other...
The president has yet to make an official announcement. But the media is starting to pick up on it.
Damn.
The information's gonna be controlled anyway.
Not this time.
Really?
The war economy is ground to a complete halt. It's tough to play down a crisis of these proportions. War economy related stocks are already going into a free fall.
I don't see how that's a bad thing. Stocks all wars, right?